they do whatever they want to do, and they've just hurt millions of drivers.
On any given day, like I go out to LAX and I work just the airport, I can do 8 to 10 rides and clear easy $200 to $300. Now I have to do close to like 15 rides, close to maybe even 20 rides.